Hannibal's character, it really sits on the pages in a way that is grounded. And, you know, wonderful films have been made of those books. And the thing about this, I think, that as well as that flamboyance, I think we're leaning more on the grounded nature. You know, there is a certain amount of levity that you're afforded in the feature-length version of the film. But when you get into an episode arc that goes over many, many hours, you get to explore the characters and understand more about Hannibal. Yes, he's still an enigma. In the films, he is just this astonishing enigma. We get to dissect Hannibal and really understand about him. When I heard about this, I had no problem with the idea that this would be set, A, in the present day. And where it takes place in terms of the order of novels, Thomas Harris, these are the months, maybe the year, leading up to Red Dragon. So, and to that end, there's a number of little things. If you look out, you'll see things that are little nods to Red Dragon. You'll see things here and there, some of which are actually not even so much in the narrative. There's something that Brian and I were really taken with was an introduction that Thomas Harris wrote to a later edition, where he talked about living in a house in the middle of nowhere with these pack of wild dogs. And we found that house, and we found those dogs, and pretty wild. The dogs, they never really trained dogs. Not on the television schedule anyway. And so it's just before Red Dragon, and we really, you know, for the first season here, Red Dragon is our Bible and our touchstone. The thing about Hannibal is he does not conform to any of the kind of studies that have been made. He is all of the things that come with being a murdering cannibal. Yet at the same time, he has empathy, which this means that he can't be he's not just a clinical disorder. He is something more. He is the growth of that, all of those dark desires, and at the same time, he has the etiquette to have a really warm face behind it. So, you know, it's the push and the pull of, you know, as he says, you'll know when the lion's in the room.